Actually, saw like an article about this or something when it happened, or from like a pre-release fucking copy. Yo, this is a fucking dope ass 5.1 channel speaker. Going to fucking live for quality.
Remember.
Hey, I investigated it pretty good. Oh, the video rack. Is there a bug meeting? The Legend of 1900.
That's.
Wow, there's porn.
That's wrong.
Movies, I mean movies.
Wait.
Oh, jeez. Right?
Sorry.
It's just porn. Yo, look for bug movie. What are you doing? Gone to say he watched bug movie, so you fucking look for bug movie. I don't understand. Do I have to do the door again? I probably have to do the door again.
You're right.
Oh no, it is a different door. That is true.
That's right. Don't ever do that. Okay.
I agree.
No.
Did gone to eat the door.
Is that all right?
Oh, him and his fucking dust. Jesus. He's a fucking dust lord. Ganta's still got dust on him.
Okay.
You're right.
That's right. What's the matter?
No. I knew it.
I knew it. It's so dusty.
That's
how little dust there is. Not enough dust. I think we've dusted everything.
Hey.
Oh shit, my fucking archive reset. It was good for like oh, did I just like straight up wait? Did I just straight up like disconnect from OBS and not hear it? I think I did. Shit. I'll check it out in the VOD, I guess. Oh yeah. I made dust jokes. That's what happened. They were good dust jokes too. I hope they stay in. I was not paying attention, what you say? Shouldn't wait around and okay, yeah. Ganta, not do it. Ganta, dust man. Yeah, sure. Oh, okay.
Mm-hmm. That's right. Hey. No.
Huh?
Degenerate male. Huh? Listen up. I see.
Okay.
Degenerate male.
No.
Degenerate male. Where's Angie? There she is. Oh, she's praising the Tua.
Hey, I... Amen.
Hey.
Yo, Rentaro got fucked up. Wonder if he's allowed to go to heaven.
It'll be okay.
A platinum disciple. Huh? I love how fucking crazy this religion is. Who have I not talked to yet? There's a lot of dialogue. It might not even be here. Yeah. Yeah. You. Who have I not talked to? They have to be upstairs. Because I'm trying to think. Maybe I could do it in case notes or something, but. Back to Tango, that's the one girl, Angie, Himiko, and Kanta. No, but I have talked to everybody. For these three, Maki, Angie, and Himiko. And I talked to all three of them. That means it was either... I haven't talked to you yet. Such a dickhead. Alright, maybe I can go down and, like, see if fucking Miyu is. Oh, okay. You gotta do this, huh? Not done with this, huh? Oh, there's boys in here. How do you save in this game? Oh wait. Okay. Wait, dress up. Wait. That monopad theme. I see. Well, that's not really a lot of dress up, is it? To prevent any tampering in each case. Okay. Wanted to make sure, because. I realized that I had the game hasn't been saved in a while.
You see. Well. Ah, yes.
Can you crew me in Smoogie? Pasta that tastes like a lonely old lady eating her grandkid's birthday cake.
Do you understand?
Hey!
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. Did I talk to him? Oh. Huh? Are you charging?
Well.
Oh.
No.
Of course.
Thank you very much.
You'll need to be so PC. I'm not a robophobe at all. Ryoma's fine because he's definitely alone in his room. Who do I need to talk to? Smoogie? She's in the library. Yeah. The cosplay girl. Oh, I really want this case to be over. If I can go to sleep. She even moved.
Got it? I understand.
Oh.
That's wrong.
Oh no, that's wrong. They won't get dirty. Cosplay is no disguise.
I guess.
He's gonna show me a cosplay.
Hey now. Hey. Right?
This is gonna be interesting.
Hi, I'm Kaede Akamatsu. This isn't cosplay of the spiky-headed underling of a business cosplay. An allergic reaction that happens when I dress up in real. This is the price for my power. The equivalent exchange for my cosplay.
This is alchemy.
Okay, I get it.
Dude, sick bra. Nice. Screenshot it.
What happened?
Yeah.
Cosplay
right.
Is love. Oh my god. What is his fucking deal, man? He is destroyed.
Not that.
One. Two.
So long, Mono Kid is dying.
Hey.
I hope these pictures are nothing. I hope there's like a big ass in the way. I don't know why that specifically.
Wait!
Just the killer's bare ass in the picture. Oops. Here she is. Oh, they're all here.
We're intruding!
Are you saying he is all that remains of a once powerful yoke?
Jeez.
Who beat the shit out of him?
Amazing adventure, Showtime.
Dumbass!
What the fuck are these things? They're freaks.
Yeah.
Everybody's here.
Right?
Here we go. I see.
But of course.
Is this?
That's interesting. Okay, these are all the front entrance ones. Okay. Shuichi did say he turned off the sensor, though. But he didn't say when he turned it off.
Yeah.
Antaro.
If so.
Yeah.
Shuichi. Now here's the stinger. I bet it's gonna be one of Rantaro and then one of Shuichi again. Thus painting Shuichi as the true murderer that he is.
Hey.
That motherfucker.
Could it be? I see. Do you understand?
Yeah. Huh?
Yeah. If so. By the way.
I don't get it.
However.
I think that makes Shuichi look really bad. Unless there's something that I'm missing.
Why?
Unless Miyu did it somehow with her technological bullshit.
You bastards!
You bastards. She did leave. Dude, Shuichi is fucking like definitely Shuichi though, right? Like, he fucking left and then he comes back and suddenly there's a murder. And all the pictures of him are removing the sensors, supposedly. NPC like you has nothing to be scared of.
Yeah. Yeah, that's right.
That's right.
That's right.
Jeez.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, you okay, killer?
Are you okay?
Sorry. Yeah. What?
What's really under that hat, huh, Shuichi? Is that a gun? Okay. We're going to the courtyard. Is the fountain probably where the trials take place? Really, like, tired, but I just want to get through this trial. I don't know, maybe I should save it. I'm assuming it's this way. Yeah, this is the courtyard, that's right. It's definitely in that building. Did Shuichi kill Rantaro thinking he was the mastermind? What? Is that his motive?
Everyone!
Yoo-hoo! Yoo-hoo! Bitch!
No.
That is troubling.
What you got to say? Oh shit, we got a cutscene. Okay. Great. That water looks not great, but.
Out of here. Mm-hmm.
Huh. I'm Kaito Momota.
Dumbass.
I'm ready!
Okay.
Oh my god. Should have fucking put a sneeze counter up. Probably be at like 7 at this point. Always an elevator.
Whoa, that's super cool. It's actually an elevator.
Even so, this elevator is going pretty far down.
We're falling. I wonder how far we will plummet.
I think that's actually Todd Haberkorn for sure, too.
I suddenly have to go to the
maybe that's just Todd Haberkorn.
By all means, go ahead.
Of course. A robot wouldn't understand how inappropriate that is.
Shuichi?
What?
I think everyone is afraid of learning the truth. But the people who are willing to find the truth are the ones who can decide their fate. If you never know the lies from the truth, then you can't choose a path. You won't even know you're on a path. So, fight for the truth. Even if it is frightening, I know you can do this. If you're scared, borrow this. Think of everyone you're helping. I used to be like, before a piano concert, I was always so nervous that I thought I would vomit. But then I would remember all the people I've made smile with my performances.
Kaede.
All right, let's go. It's better to end bad stuff like this as soon as possible.
Yeah, they're off for that murderer Shuichi. I bet he wanted to do the trial because he didn't. He killed for fucking.
Why, hello, bear!
Everybody else.
Yay!
Bingo!
Got it?
No way!
This is.
Let me not shake the mic.
Psycho Pop!
You're the worst of the worst!
Oh, I see.
Will now.
They always show the podiums, but they never show the names. I want to see these names on these podiums. We're gonna find out what his ultimate fucking talent is, because you wouldn't not know it for nothing. The first class trial, we made it. Finally made it. Guess I would like to save. This part is gonna take a little bit, but it's not gonna be that long, I don't think. They're usually engaging too, so it shouldn't be too bad. Ah, skills. I have machine gun. Makes a silencer, yeah. Okay, what do I... Oh, these are ones you get from increasing shit. Maximum influence a little. Effective during all parts of the... Hey, how many points do I have? 17? Increasing maximum focus a little. What does focus do again? Influence is like health, I think. And focus is... Focus is, that's right, it's the slowdown gang. It increases the time limit in each. No, that's not a huge deal. That might be okay. But I have to buy these, so... That's just free, okay. And then, oh, I see what it is. It's, I get those points. Taint Miko. That seems pretty good. That's good. Oh no. The entire screen will light up more frequently. Increase the amount of letters, and I don't care about the minigame buffs. During Blade Lock. I haven't. Half of these mean. The debate ones are really the only ones I care about. I'll do focus up. And I'll do. Oh, I'm out of. I'll just use that then. Since... Okay. Clash trial, baby! Session!
Of the class trial. During the trial, you'll present your arguments for who the culprit is and vote for who done it. Vote correctly, and only the blackened will be punished. I'll punish everyone besides.
Yeah, yeah.
Refusing to vote will result in your. Now let's get this crazy awesome trial underway.
Yeah, yeah.
So, it's starting.
Huh? Yeah.
Oh man, I haven't been in a trial in like forever.
Oh, so you haven't.
Yeah, since I'm a leader of.
So, what are we supposed to do? Where do we even start?
Gonta never done trial before. Not sure where to begin.
First, let's breathe in. And breathe out. We need to remember our no-no-nos. No pushing, no running, no talking.
No, you need to talk, though.
Communication is the foundation of any discussion.
We should not worry about our procedure, especially since this is not a normal trial. Each of us will be serving as a potential culprit, lawyer, prosecutor, and jury member. Let us proceed with that in mind, shall we?
Then might I offer the first topic?
Don't fucking get ahead of us! You trying to start some shit? Calm down. How about we listen first?
Atua has spoken. He says it is vital that we hear. I'm a good listener because my ears are clean. Once, I cleaned them so hard, they bled.
I'll begin.
What is her deal? Why is she like half really fucking stupid and like half like. No, I think she's just stupid.
Take advantage of the first blood perk.
I thought that was strange, too.
I bet they just wanted to do a class trial real bad.
Then Monokuma's the culprit, the doi. Because this whole class trial was his idea.
The doi.
Yeah! Easy peasy! I'm a fucking genius!
Wait, is it even possible for Monokuma to be the culprit?
Of course not! I would never do anything to you guys!
Even if you can't, it's a different story for the person controlling it.
Hmm?
Is it possible that the mastermind...
Mastermind?
What was that?
I don't know any mastermind.
You've never heard of him.
Don't play dumb with me. Who's the mastermind
The mastermind, huh?
It's Keyboy over here. Everyone else thinks so, too.
Does everyone
dick.
Really think that?
We'll get to the bottom of this.
Before we determine the mastermind, we must uncover the culprit.
Then, we could start by determining the sequence of events? Let's take a closer look at the circumstances of Rantaro's death.
Gonta agrees with Shuichi. After all, Shuichi is ultimate detective.
Then let us start by reviewing the incident.
Here we go. Truth cylinder. It's gonna take me a second to. Okay. Confirm truth bullet. S forward shoot. X does nothing. What's the. Let's shoot. Is X not the silencer? I'm pretty sure X is the silencer, isn't it? Alright, whatever. I'll figure it out. Oh! Yeah. A new element. I forget what this is. Right, the viewpoint, yeah. Yeah. I played a few Danganronpas in my day. For the demo too, so. Alright.
Rentaro's body was found just before the time limit, right?
He was killed in the library.
Rentaro was a wolf.
No, that's not wrong.
The culprit could have snuck up on me.
What was he even doing in the library anyway?
It's
he was opening that moving bookcase for one reason. Because he knew about the hidden door. That means Rentaro was masterminding this whole thing.
No. Oh no, it would be Rentaro's belongings because he didn't have a key card.
Rentaro's body was found just before the time limit.
Forgive me if I like tank through this trial because I'm not really. I'm kind of out of it. I can't really think properly.
Wait a minute. I don't think Rentaro was the mastermind.
Huh? What?
Because Rentaro didn't have the card key to open the hidden
door. Megan tries the charm.
You'd think the mastermind would have that card key on him, right?
Perhaps the culprit took the card key after
killing
Rentaro.
I guess there's no noise in the first trial? I guess you don't have to silence anything? I think that's how it was in the other games too. Maybe if you play on hard, it starts with noise.
So, I don't really think he had the key at all.
Also, if the mastermind had died there, this killing game would have already ended.
Mm-hmm. That too.
You are correct. The possibility of him being the mastermind is quite low.
Then how Rentaro know about Hidden Door?
Maybe he stumbled across it in the library. You know, like how Shuichi did?
Or maybe the mastermind told him about it.
What?
To lure Rentaro to the library and kill him.
That's fair.
Does that mean the culprit and the mastermind are one and the same?
Perhaps. Probably not.
That it's very likely the mastermind knew about Kaede and Shuichi's trap.
Not the mastermind would be out of the game that quickly, but you know.
This case may have become the perfect crime, thanks to your hidden cameras. The mastermind knew about your trap and exploited it to commit their crime.
So after the mastermind lured Rentaro and murdered his ass, they used Kaidiot and Puichi's hidden cameras to arrange the perfect crime. Did they really take advantage of our trap, though? Is this really the perfect crime? Are we in an unsolvable
Never a perfect
mystery?
Crime. That doesn't exist.
I guess this is a dead end.
Wait, don't give up that easily. We already know the culprit is the mastermind.
Do we?
We've gotta work together to find the mastermind.
You yap about teamwork, but you still think one of us is the mastermind.
Yes, and I know that's a horrible thought. But that's why I want to end all the terrible things happening to us. I'll defeat the mastermind and end this dumb killing game. I'll even use this class trial to do that.
Kaede.
Wow, looks like you're determined to face even a cold hard truth.
Then here it comes, the cold hard truth.
Huh?
I already figured out who killed Rentaro.
What? Why are you surprised?
Because he's right. That would make this the fastest class trial to date! How fast was the previous record anyway?
Real fast, let me tell you.
It was like a leaf on the wind.
Oh yeah! A
this time of year too?
May he soared through the enemy fleet all badass, just to die like a little punk.
Shut it, you weirdos! This is an important conversation.
What are they even talking about?
Kokichi, are you serious about knowing who the culprit is?
I thought it was going to be a reference to another game, but then I don't know.
We all agree that the culprit knew about Kaede and Shuichi's trap, right?
No shit! That's why they're not in any of the pictures.
So whoever knew about the hidden cameras is the culprit.
So who the hell is...
It's Shuichi.
It's you!
What?
You made the cameras used for the trap, right?
Well, it's definitely not her.
Obviously, whoever made the cameras knew about the blind spots.
Before breakfast was the only time someone would be able to sneak by.
What the hell brought this on all of a sudden? I just designed the cameras. I didn't know they'd get set up in the library.
That's true.
If someone asked me to make cameras,
yeah, I super don't think she did it.
Making them and afterward just sort of passed out.
You're getting awfully worked up. Look at you. You're
this
sweating.
Is bullying and I don't support it.
I'm always wet. I'm just feeling extra sensitive. Like these big boobs of mine. With someone so aggressive, you're kind of a wimp, aren't you? Come on! Pull me up the hook already. Do you want money? Is that it? Your pathetic excuses are consistent with those of a common male criminal.
No, it's not. She didn't fucking do it. Non-stop debate. Agree. Oh, this is weak spot. There are agree points. Consent. I forgot about this. There's also why. Which I don't know if that'll be introduced in this first trial or not. Probably not.
Why don't you just admit it already? You're the culprit, aren't you, Mew?
No way! That's not possible!
So you knew nothing about the trap in the library?
I'm telling you, I had no idea. Not like it matters. Because I never went to the library, okay?
Yeah, probably that.
The person who made
damn it, I missed.
Would have known their blind
spots. I think it's
too.
That.
Yeah, well, I didn't make the cameras either.
Okay, well, that's a lie. I had it right. I think I just. I don't remember what his account was.
You're the culprit, aren't you, Mew?
I think that's the only thing it could be.
Nothing about the trap in the library? I have no idea. Like it matters.
Yeah, got it.
I agree with that.
I can't believe I just fucking missed. Because I like ran out of focus, I think, right as I shot. So it was like.
You went to the basement either, right, Q?
Mew was in the dining hall during the murder. I saw her there while dining on what I thought would be my last supper.
The pasta on the menu tastes like a lonely old lady eating her grandkids' birthday cake.
Don't feel bad for her. She got to eat her tasty grandkid on his birthday.
That's too sad to make sense.
That's pops for ya.
So there you have it. Mew's alibi.
And slug? Why didn't you say good job, Kaede? Guess I shouldn't have judged you by your lackluster rack.
What Gilgamesh-level condescension! But which Grail War are you from?
Please, stop! I get that one!
Wow, another reference we don't
no, get. I got that one!
Hardcore loser.
It's a Fate reference. I get
I'm
it.
Sorry. my hobbies just sort of slip in.
Hey, don't be acting all cocky, Kokichi.
God damn it.
You put my ass in the hot seat earlier. How about you just keep your fucking mouth shut, you lying little abortion?
Oh my god. You lying little abortion.
It was really uncalled for.
You're so mean!
Hey, I feel a lot better now.
Who is this man? Kid.
Sumugi and Kirumi were both in the dining hall as well.
We can dismiss those four as potential culprits if they were together the entire...
No, not the entire time. At one point, Sumugi went to the restroom.
Oh, so you brought that up, F? It's true. I went to the restroom closest to the dining hall.
Oh? Did I hear that right? Excellent! I was waiting for this moment! I'm getting so excited right now!
Oh, why?
Ew! Why?
Yeah.
Did you take a firm dump, or was it a soft one?
Mm.
Why are you assuming she was dropping a deuce in there?
But I really did just go to the restroom, not the basement, you know? Also, I don't think I was there long enough to be suspicious, right?
You're the ultimate cosplayer, though. You could have just disguised yourself.
Yeah, I knew this was gonna happen.
No.
I don't think that's possible, and I know the reason why.
Cospox. Oh shit, it's Triangle.
I get it.
Crazy Japanese game.
Sumugi can only cosplay as fictional characters.
Oh, have to press X.
That's what cosplay is supposed to be in the first place. Lately, some people prefer to cosplay as non-fictional characters, which is unforgivable. It's so unforgivable that I break out in Cospox if I even attempt it.
Yeah, the Cospox was pretty gross.
I see. If that's the case, then there's no way you could have been in disguise. Sorry about that, Sumugi. I just thought it was something to check.
Sorry about that, Sumugi.
Oh no, it's fine. I'm not bothered by it at all.
Aww, Sumugi is so nice. She's way
She's
better than you.
She's still making that face.
Fuck you two.
Getting back on topic. We now have alibis for the people in the dining hall.
So we know that Kirumi, Sumugi, Miu, and Kyo can't be the culprit.
Congratulations to the four of you! You can all leave now!
Can they?
So what about the swines who went to the basement? They're all suspicious, right?
Which of us went to the basement?
Well, when Shuichi and I were on... Kaito, Gonta, Maki, Tenko, Himiko, Angie, and Rentaro.
So the culprit is among those seven?
Ha ha! But of course!
Why are you laughing? That includes...
No, it's Shuichi.
Why not torture the truth out of them?
Wait! Please! No torture! My tolerance for pain is actually really, really low. I'll tell you everything! Anything! Just please don't hurt me!
Please just tell us what happened.
If the culprit is among that group, then wouldn't Maki be the most suspicious? Just look at her. She could definitely kill someone.
I'm so stupid. The culprit could easily be anyone. Like...
What are you talking about?
Oh my god, that face.
Who's the culprit?
They're really going all out with the faces.
Gonta is gentleman. Gentlemen not hurt people.
That, honestly, that's enough for me.
It's not me either.
Yep,
like
that's enough for me too. Okay, so it wasn't those two. What's your alibi?
Culprit, for fuck's sake.
We need to calm down. If everyone talks all at once, then we can't discuss anything.
It's all right, Kaede. We just need to listen to everyone's statements. You can do this.
Right? Yeah, it's a mechanic.
Why don't you ask the shitty guy here?
What? You mean me? But I just said it wasn't me!
Don't thrust the blame onto me! You degenerate males and you're thrusting!
Yeah, gross.
If you
I don't think either of any of them are the culprit. I think it's Shuichi. I think this is just to throw me off the trail. Weak spot, truth cylinder, time. Fucking drip bullet. Rentaro's the only one in the middle of it. He's left in the middle of it. Kaito Station even is the only one. What is... Maki's account. Gonta also left in the middle of it. But didn't we come to the conclusion that Gonta couldn't have done it because there was too much dust on the door?
Wait a minute, Kaito. Wasn't there some idiot already forgot?
Yeah, he locked himself up in the AV room and... Hey, wait a sec! Idiot!
Is that right, Gonta?
Yes, Gonta watched Bug movies to fill Gonta with fight, so Gonta can fight Monokuma.
Were you trying to imagine yourself as a huge mantis with swords for hands?
Oh, come on! How is looking at Bug supposed to put you in a fighting mood?
A terrible idea. Like putting ketchup on a hot dog.
Yo, people like that. That's not bad. Why did you lock That's all right.
Because Gonta need focus. Everyone suspect Gonta.
You don't have an alibi.
Oh, Gonta just need alibi? Okay, Gonta will get alibi. Just tell Gonta where to find.
Gonta watch Bug movie. Why does anybody understand?
What?
Gonta, please understand that in order to reveal the truth, you must also participate.
Gonta not sure where to start.
You just have to tell everyone why you couldn't have done it.
If you're not the culprit, and we all... Our lives are riding on your word.
Okay, Gonta will try.
Fight, Gonta! Fight! Fight! Fight!
Come out, you fucking bobblehead!
She's so outrageous.
Gonta not culprit! Cause to leave AV room, Gonta must walk through game room where friends
I hope it
are.
Wasn't that first one, cause I Even super wasn't hallway. Ready.
If you can't get to the library,
more than one should have been a door.
Yeah, well, he must have gone through that door. But the answer is no.
But that slide
door.
No.
No, that's wrong!
Encounter.
It's not possible to use the sliding door.
You saying I'm wrong? You've got a lot of ass to be contradicting me.
Did you mean to say sass? I think you left out an S.
The sliding door always jams. You're only able to open it a crack. The only part of your body that will be able to go through is your arm.
Fucking Dust King over here is gonna give us an explanation about why you can't do it.
In other words, the chance they came out the sliding door is zero.
I see, so I made a mistake. How rare.
It's not that rare for you to make a mistake. Your entire existence is a mistake.
Dude. They're going at it.
If Gonta couldn't use
it's basically what she
door,
said to him.
In order to get to the library.
You'd have to go through the game room. I didn't see him at all.
See? Gonta tell you he not culprit.
No.
God, won't you notice that everybody has a ring around their head? It just sticks with you. Because I, like, forgot, and then I just looked and I saw it, and I was like, fuck, now I see it on every single person.
I do not mean to put you on the spot like this, but because I promise to do my best, I will fulfill that responsibility.
Are you saying Gonta could still be the culprit?
There is the possibility that Gonta killed Rantaro from the AV room.
From the AV room?
Yeah, actually, how?
Oh, I didn't know that was a possibility!
Not only could he have killed Rantaro from the AV room, but also... he would not appear in any of the pictures from the...
Is she implying that he threw the shot put ball through that crack in the door and through the other door and it hit Rantaro in the back of the head?
Perfect.
Is that what she's implying? Yeah, that's exactly what she's implying.
Because of this, it is possible for Gonta to have killed Rantaro while he was in the AV room.
But how, though?
In order for the murder to take place, the rear door of the library must be open.
Oh, wait a sec. Isn't that impossible? The AV room sliding door doesn't...
If you cannot enter the hallway... how would you open the rear door to the library?
Although you cannot fit your whole body through the sliding door, an arm would suffice. It would be possible if you used a particular item in the AV.
Wait, what? Which item can you use to open the rear entrance to the library? Oh, the pole.
Projector screen?
That is correct.
That's why he mentioned it.
If you roll up the screen. It would be possible to reach the library door with it. If you use
Jesus
the screen
Christ.
To reach the library's room, then you can open it. The screen itself is quite heavy, but that would not have been a problem for Gonta.
Yeah, no problem for Gonta.
That's why there's no fucking way he did that.
Actually, the camera wouldn't be triggered just by opening the door.
But wouldn't it have been triggered by the ball then?
Pictures where the shutter only went off once someone set foot into the room.
Would the ball not have triggered it?
Library door, but where does that get? Gonta still couldn't have gotten from the AV room.
Gonta did not enter the library.
I think this is just a bit of a stretch.
Gonta threw the shot put ball?
Wait! Wait, I say! Why would anyone do something so crazy like throw a... Wait! You're not crazy at all! Throwing a shot put ball is totally normal!
Yes, the act of throwing a shot put ball could lead one to use it as a weapon.
Oh, she pieced this together, I'll give it to her, but I don't think it's right at all.
Rantaro's body was across from the gate as long as the rear door of the library.
That's quite the distance, though.
And that shot put ball was pretty heavy.
Did you forget already? Don't you ease...
Gonta watch Bug Movie.
Yep, a walking, talking Roomba can't compare to a mice. That Roomba remark is probably not about me, because I have a variety.
Well, Gonta, can you throw a shot put ball from that distance?
Yes, probably.
You're too honest, Gonta. You're so cool, Gonta. You could be the ultimate shot putter.
Well, I've heard enough.
Wait! Gonta never hurt anyone! Not even insect! Gonta telling truth! Gentlemen never tell lies.
Well, there you have it. What do you guys think?
I would like to believe him, but without evidence.
There's gotta be evidence. Ponta's right there.
So we agree, Gonta's the culprit!
Gonta not culprit! Honest!
A typical degenerate male excuse!
Rentaro's corpse and the AV room door. Do you line up with one another? There are no obstacles in the way.
Bookcase. Damn.
No, that's wrong!
I piece that together right as it happened. Boom, genius.
Impossible for Gonta to have thrown that shot because there was an obstacle between Rentaro and Gonta.
The moving bookcase. When Rentaro was killed,
Jesus, in mid spray.
Yup, that's our evidence. The bookcase door was open when he was killed.
Door photos.
I get it. It's in this picture. Here, look. These two pictures were taken by the camera facing the moving bookcase.
These photos were taken moments before Rentaro.
It would have been fucking crazy if he threw that ball, though.
The bookcase door is completely open here, and then it closes automatically. So by the time we entered the library, the door had already closed itself. Before Rentaro was killed, the bookcase door was open. Even if Gonta did throw the shot, it would have hit the bookcase instead.
Gonta watch bug movie, dude.
I see. Well, that pretty much shuts the book on that theory, then.
If that's true, then there's no possibility that Gonta is the culprit.
What? Why are you making this so complicated? Just be the culprit already.
He's the worst. I hate him.
Sorry.
I don't think you need to apologize.
Don't apologize, Gonta.
Yeah,
don't
right.
Watch bug
the
movie.
Man shouldn't apologize
that's fine.
So easily.
I should be the one to apologize. I am sorry for accusing you, Gonta.
No, Gonta understand. Cause we gotta find culprit.
A degenerate male. You're actually pretty reasonable.
Hey, everybody loves Gonta. Gonta do no wrong.
I hate this sentimental
I'm gonna
crap.
Fucking be so sad when Gonta gets killed. It's gonna be the fucking most tragic anime death.
Why's that? It's nice when everyone gets along like this.
Are you stupid or something? I can't stand people having a good time!
Daddy's too evil to feel ashamed for being evil.
We could learn a lot from him.
Don't mind me. I'm not actually taking notes. I'm placing bets on racehorses.
I'm choosing for relief. I need a raccoon tail to chase my dragon.
Excuse me? What does that even mean?
Clear, but don't break out the confetti just yet. We're out of suspects now. On top of that, we still don't even know how Rentaro died.
So we only know what the weapon is? How are we supposed to find the mastermind with that?
We know the murder weapon is the shop hook ball.
It was Shuichi, you motherfuckers.
I think it was from the warehouse. I saw track and field equipment.
Then anyone would have been able to obtain it. We need more information.
What's wrong, Shuichi?
Huh?
Is it because you did it?
How do we find this dark?
Hey, culprit! Quit hiding! Just be
yeah,
a man and press up.
We don't even know if they're a guy or not, though, or if they're even human.
Are you referring to me?
Don't worry, you guys. We're one step closer to the truth, so don't give up. Try to remember what happened. We can find more clues left by the mastermind.
Clues.
clues? What kind of clues?
Like, if Rantaro was deceived by the mastermind and went to the library, maybe somebody saw Rantaro having a suspicious conversation with someone. It would be a good idea to figure out who knew about our trap. Either way, anything you guys remember might be able to help with the case.
Yes, yes! But are you sure the culprit is also the mastermind?
Huh? Yeah, I think so.
Then what Atua just told me about how the culprit entered the library is correct! Huh? I didn't... Oh, that's right. Only I can hear the voice of Atua. Then I will speak on Atua's behalf, as his prophet.
He's crazy.
The culprit is the mastermind. They could have entered the library while avoiding the cameras.
Are you serious? There's a way to do that?
Let's play some Bleach Ball, brother. Look at the face again. Yeah, Shuichi, he just fucking turned off the sensors.
The culprit was hiding in the library the whole time. Before Kaede and Shuichi even placed the cameras.
Oh shit, dude.
Where would they have hidden?
Inside the hidden door!
No. Oh, I was supposed to refute it with the dust. But they could have hidden in the vent.
The culprit was hiding in the library the whole time.
They fucking definitely, they could have either hidden in the vent or he could have just like turned off the sensors.
I don't think it was possible to hide in the hidden door.
What? You dare challenge Atua?
Fucking Shuichi, dude. Fucking Dustmaster killer knows what he's talking about.